Where are they? There we go. There we go. He's inside here. There we go.
Yo, what is poppin', everybody? It's your guy Black Mamba here again. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. For today's video, guys, I'm actually gonna be showcasing you this new reactive camo here in the black market, which is called the Nebula. Unfortunately, the only way to gain access to this camo is by purchasing COD points through the black market, and it does cost 600 COD points for this reactive camo. But I do not recommend you guys getting COD points to get this, man. I'm totally against microtransactions. Everything in the game should be free except for map packs like the old Call of Duty days. But it is what it is. It does cost 600 COD points and there's nothing we can do about it. That being said, guys, if you guys want to see right here, it changes colors obviously every time you get a certain amount of kills. It turns green to yellow as well as purple, guys. So it kind of reminds me of the dark matter camo when it turns in that purple stage. It's nice too because you can equip this to any weapon after you purchase it. All right, guys, so I'm going to be showcasing you the reactive camo through my icr7 mk2 variant right here. As you guys can see, it looks absolutely gorgeous, man. Obviously it looks way better during game because it does change colors for every certain amount of kills you get. I'm going to be running a full man party with my subscribers, guys, so we're going to be hopping into domination. So if you guys can do me a huge favor, man, drop a like on the video if you guys do enjoy the gameplay. Subscribe if you guys are brand new. We're literally almost at 800, guys, so we need like 10 more, I believe. So if you guys can do me a huge favor, subscribe if you guys are brand new, man. If you guys are, you know, interested in pub stomping content, Nuclear Falls gameplays, and all that good stuff, man, make sure to subscribe to the channel. I truly do appreciate that. And guys, for the question of the day, man, what is your favorite camo in Black Ops 4? Please let me know in the comment section down below. I'm very curious, guys. And yeah, without further ado, guys, let's get right into the gameplay, folks. All right, folks. Domination. Let's go, baby. Let's do this. Secure the objectives. Gang A, need help there. Thank you very much, sir. Guys, Charlie right away. It's fine. I'm going to go for the quick push. Peace out. Three piece just like that, baby. Okay. Yep, still have to see that. Let's go right here. Bringing tracker
online. I'm dead now.
There you go. Let's get some ammo packs. Call the UAV. Let's get C boys. Yeah. Sniper's nest, let's go. Oh no. Put this right here. Wait here for a bit. Come on, baby. Let's call this out. Let's go, squad. Rocking the Nebula camo, just like this, baby. The Nebula camo, dog. Let's get it. It's absolutely gorgeous, man. Got full streaks in the house. It's game over, baby. It's game over. Let's go right here. I don't see them anywhere. Let's go right here. Where are these guys? Huh. I think they're still spawning in the back right there. Okay, they're getting destroyed right now, I'm telling you. Let's call this UAV. Oh, they're still spawning in the back, eh? They're not flipping, yo, even though my whole squad is right there. That's absolutely weird. Got the strike team, GG, man. There you go. They're not flipping, bro, I'm telling you. Let's go, squad. Let's go right here. Where are these kids right now? They're getting dominated, I'm telling you. They're absolutely getting dominated. Nope. Yeah, I'll save these streaks for the next round, maybe, I don't know. Where are these guys? Holy crap, they're getting annihilated. I'm telling you. I got full streaks, but I'll save it for the next round. Damn, these guys, these kids are getting destroyed, man. Like, I'm telling you, it's crazy.
Yeah, well,
GG, man. Secure the objective. All right, let's go, boys. Assault packs down. Come get got full streaks here. Take it, Charlie. Let's go, squadron. Take the
lead. For Charlie
secure. Put this right here. I'm gonna peek right here, guys. Tell me. Where are they? There we go. There we go. He's inside here. There we go. Peek it. Call this. Let's go, squad. Oh my god, they're getting destroyed, yo. I'm telling you. There you go. Let's call this in. Let's go back here. Holy shit.
Losing Charlie.
Let's call this. Oh, I just died. No, hate to see it, bro. It's fine, it's fine. We're 53-1 though, so let's try to go for a high KDR then. I was so close to dropping, bro, but this kid flanked me. Oh no, we triple capped again. I hate to see that. It's fine, it's fine. Let's put this right here. This Nebula camo is freaking gorgeous. I'm telling you.
Supplies. First come, first served.
Let's go right here. Some ammo. Give me some ammo, baby. Thank you very much. Peace out. Oh, I just got sniped, yo. I literally just got sniped in here. I lost full, man. I just literally lost full. Oh my god. It's fine, it's fine. He's in there?
Wrap it open, let's go home.
Let's go, guys. No. Man, this Nebula camo is gorgeous, bro. Peace out, buddy.
We lost Bravo.
Peace out. Oh my god. And there we have it, folks. Sweaty ass party too, though. But yo, playing in parties is so much easier than playing solo, man. So yeah, we dropped 68 kills and 2 deaths, man. We were so close to the nuke, unfortunately we choked. It is what it is, man. It's too bad that we were triple capping. I don't know why we were, but it is what it is, guys. So if you guys did enjoy that gameplay of the Nebula camo for the
rocking on the ICR-7, man. It's absolutely gorgeous, reminds me of the Dark Matter, and I don't even have Dark Matter, so reminds me of the purple phase, you know. So if you guys did enjoy it, man, make sure to drop a like if you guys did, subscribe if you guys are brand new, and I'll catch you guys on the next gameplay. Mamba out. Peace.